In this tutorial, you will learn how to im and export objects. In CranePlanner, you can import 3D objects, images, and Google Maps. And you can export step files. To import a 3D object, open the Import menu and choose Import Object. And now select a file. You can rename it, scale it, and choose the vertical axis. By clicking on Import, you start the import process. As soon as the import is available, the application will load the new object into the scene. To import an image, open the Import menu, define a name and optional and width and height. If you want to place the image on the ground, select Ground Level. By clicking on Import, you load the picture into the scene. Select Import Map when you want to use a map of your job site. Define the location via address or select a place in the map. If you want to increase the red market selection, you can specify the selection size up to 500 meters. By clicking on Import, you import the map into the scene. To export a step file, open the Export menu and select Step Export. Here you can choose the objects you want to export. The buttons Select All, Deselect All, and Machines and Loads will filter and auto-select the objects from the project. By clicking on Export, you have to specify the export file that should be generated. As the export may take a while, you can see the status of this active task in the task list. By clicking on Active Task in the status bar, the progress bar will appear. In this tutorial, we learned how to import and export objects. If you want to learn more about CranePlanner, please visit liebherr.com/craneplanner.